I'm good. Not bad at all. That was really good. Okay. All right, y'all. We're on pace to PB. Get ready. Let's see if we can get it. She walked into the hammer. What? Shock, drop, and roll? Not even, dude. Shock, drop, and roll is really easy. Like, all you need to do is just jump. You jump and then adjust yourself midair. It's super easy. Okay, so this is moved to the music, I believe. Alright, come on, baby. Okay, right B, Z, B. Right B, Z, B. Right D, Z, B. God damn it, Luigi. A, double B. A, double B, right, left, up. A, double B, right, left, up. A, double B, right, left, up. What's up, The Great Migration? How you doing? I don't even know, dude. I want to thank Luigi for being great. Just great job, Luigi. So proud. Guys. All right, here we go. Let's get a PB today. Let's PB, come on. PB inbound! PB inbound. Alright, PB inbound, y'all. Get ready. Get ready. Yeah. Come on, baby. This is gonna PB at least. Bam! PB! Boom! There it is. New world record, 30:15, baby. New world record. New world record! Damn, okay. I'm happy with that. Oh, I'm happy with that right now. It's not a sub 30, but it's getting there. Yep. Just gotta work towards sub 30 now. I'm slowly shaving the time off, and it's funny because I saved 13 seconds there, lost 4 seconds in World 4, lost God only knows how many seconds between Worlds 2 and 3, and I lost 17 in the beginning. God damn, dude. Silence, I just PB'd again. I got a 30:15. Oh, man. I was 17 down off of World 1, dude, and I PB'd off of it. Like, I knew this was gonna fucking happen. I knew it. I knew that at the very beginning, I knew it was gonna be a fucking... I said this, too. Bad runs PB. Bad runs PB. And what do you know? A bad run PB'd. I was 17 down. Oh, disgusting, dude. That's so bad. That's so fucking bad. Ugh, that's so bad. I was 17 down on first split. That's amazing. That was incredible. Okay, so let's try another one. Let's aim for that sub 30, shall we? That's just amazing that it was that bad. I was 17 down, and I still PB'd off that. I was 17, and I PB'd. That's funny. That's bad and funny and just great. Just great. Yeah, it's really hard to get that infamous god run, I know, but I still want to try. I want to get that sub 30 rather. Like, I'm right there, dude. That was a run where I was 17 up and the rest of my game was on point and I still PB'd. Like, oh my goodness. Dude, silence. Let me know when you do because I'm going to give you the files now because I actually have everything you need for coaster running, so I'll send that to you later today. Yeah. Nah, it's a bad run because you can do a lot better, but it's still like above your personal best. Bye. 13 seconds, I'll take it! Nice! Silence, you beat the world record on, you beat world record? Wow. God dang, dude, work it out. Get it. Because right now, I'm just gonna kick ass in this. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17. Done. Where's my pen? There it is. It's down here, covered in juice. Pray. Excuse me a moment. Finish! Animal Crossing 100% run? No. Oh God, could you imagine the amount of crap you'd have to deal with? Oh Lord. I would die. I would die. I could not do that. I doubt anybody could. Alright, so I'm guessing a 43 out. Nice.
Avast Virus Database has been updated.
Thank you, Avast Virus Database, for updating. I'm very proud of you. I'm glad you were able to update today. I'm glad that my virus security is in tip-top shape to keep me protected from all the big bad monsters out there. I like Skyrim. He's the greatest hero in video game history. Ready, unbelievable taking it. I wanted to go, dude. I just left. Fuck all of them. What's up, sick mind? Okay, let's see here. How far ahead of PB are we? 20 seconds. All right. Bad runs PB, baby. Bad runs PB. Still won. Just suck at picking up cakes. This is an ad to support the virus you're currently probably or probably not don't have. You're going to bake 16 cakes in Minecraft? Thank you. I'm proud to be a part of this. Nice, not bad. Finish! I'm doing really good today, source code. I PB'd not too long ago. I got a 30-15, which I'm super stoked about. I made up all that time in World 3. And I'm gonna try and get that sub 30 today, because that's what I want. Yeah! And I have a feeling I can get it today, because I PB'd already. So. Nice. Got a 21. That's what I want. That's what I want! What's up, what pony? How you doing, dude? Welcome back. Dude, no. Dude, silence. Don't even worry about it. Look at my sum of best on the Japanese, dude. I'm at a 2901. I already got plans, Gavin. I'll tell you after this run. Nice. But yeah, no, I already know what I'm gonna play. Alright, let's see what I get on this one. Because all that time loss is, all that time gain's kind of meaningless unless I get a good one here. Nice. Nice. Nice! Oh man, I'm gonna gold this. I might gold this. It might not be a gold, but it'll be ahead. It'll be way ahead, I think. Yeah, this is a monstrous ahead right now. Alright, let's keep it up. It's not gonna be a gold, but I came really close. I came really close to that. All I know is that I'm really ahead because I didn't split here last time. Sketch RNG. I'll go for the 20. See if I have enough time. If I go for the 15, it's not gonna be enough time. So I'm gonna be cutting it really close, but I'm gonna have just enough time to grab Peach. Alright, so I'm about 4 seconds behind where I wanna be. That's fine. What's up, Rising Advent? Welcome back. You've modded Skyrim, but you over... How did you over-mod it? Like, what did you... How many mods did you put on? Because, like, even when I modded New Vegas, I only put a few on there just because if you put any more than, like, 3 or 4, it just got really bad. Get that double! Get that double! Done.
Finish!
You have like 40 mods on your Skyrim? Jesus, paints! There's a hard limit of 256 mods, but I don't think that's what he means. Huh. Fucking lord, dude. You have 40 mods. That's amazing. You do not need that many. You really don't. Don't have time for this. Got him. Good enough. That's on par with PB. Okay, let's see what we get here. Favorably grouped. All three, baby! It's not gonna be gold, but it'll be close. I'm saving a crap load of time here. ...32 ahead. All right, let's keep it going. Come on! Oh my god, dude. Rip PB. Rip PB! Unbelievable! Literally all the time I just saved gone. Oh my god. God damn, dude, that's literally all my time. I can't PB off this anymore. Oh well, I'll finish the run anyways. It'll still be a low 30. If I do really well for the rest of it. Not bad. I'll take it. Yeah, I think if anything, I'm only gonna be like two ahead at the end of this, which is kind of bad. Dang. Bad beginner runs PB, as in like, at the very beginning when you start it, they PB. And if you do really bad in the very early game, you'll be fine, but no, like bad runs don't PB past this point. If they do, it's not worth it typically. Don't be a smart ass, or you're gonna get your ass kicked. Bye. Yeah, bad runs only PB if, like, they're bad in the beginning, you know what I mean? Like, if they're bad at, like, the very end or the middle, they're not gonna PB. You don't get a PB that far in. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a shitload of time here. So bad, it's time for a break. Goodbye!
There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again. When everything comes to an end, we can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again. out again. And now we're working out just what it meant. I don't know much, but I know at last that I'm falling fast and I won't come back. You say that everything's been going wrong, but we've been living our lives how we want. It's a throwaway cliche, but we know and stones being thrown around homes and breaking bones. What did I do wrong this time? I finally found a fault. There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll stand like these walls and face them again. Give it time, but I don't really care.